Chi Gastoken pops on promise of lower transaction fees. Anyone who has been chasing tokens on Uniswap or moving ETH has noticed the sky-high transaction fees. Someone even allegedly paid $400 in gas to get $TACO tokens during its presale. So the Chi Gastoken takes advantage of the Ethereum storage refund. Ethereum provides a refund for any zeroed element from the chain. The Chi token creates a sub-smart contract with a shorter address, then burns it. It gets a bit technical, but the result is that the transaction still goes through while being be carried out using around half the gas in dollar equivalent. Well, a month ago a Reddit user named 3Mr_Mustafa posted a thread calling Chi Gas the easiest 5x you'll ever make. One important thing to remember is that Chi Gas tokens represent the fees paid during an ETH token swap. If the price of those fees goes up, so does the price of Chi. Users could stock up when the coin is cheap and use it when transaction costs are high.